Hi everyone, Johnny here for Chaos Card, and today we are opening up a very early but apt new Pokemon trading card game product. It is the Pokemon Holiday Calendar for 2024. You can find it right now over on the Chaos Cards online store and TikTok shop, and I'm going to show you exactly what you can find inside. So there will be spoilers here, but if you want to know exactly what is inside, maybe you're getting it for a gift for someone else, maybe you are getting it yourself and just want to know exactly what's in it, keep watching because I'm going to show you exactly what's inside each of the 25 days of surprises in this brand new calendar. Look at that beautiful stuff. Love the gold filigree on this here too. It tells you what's on the here on the back, or an example. So you've got 8 foil Pokemon TCG cards with a festive stamp. It's a snowflake. I think last year's was a snowflake as well. 5 Pokemon booster packs, 7 fun packs, which are 3 card packs, 2 coins, 2 sticker sheets, a sidekick dangler featuring Chen Pao, and a code card for TCG Live. Now, last year's dangler I actually really liked. I think it was the Glaceon and Pikachu, I think. But this is going to be really cool. You can find it right now over on the TikTok shop and the online store, as well as, I think, last year's calendar too. Don't forget, there's no dates or anything on these either, so you can use last year's for this year's as well. You could get 2 calendars. Why not? Spoil yourself. But let's have a look and see what's in this. So in the calendar, we have the inside, which has, it's very difficult to see, but there's like foily numbers and title going on there. And then on the backside there, you've got this lovely image and everything within. So you could keep it folded and nice like that if you wanted to, but also you could have it out like this. All right, let's look. Number one, right at the top here. Now I'm gonna guess, yeah, so the holes look similar to last year. So I just do that and then you whoop. And then we see what's through. Door number one, it's a foil card. It's a promo card. It is a Chen Pao EX. So you can see there, you got the little snowflake going on there too. This is from Paldea Evolved, that's my guess. Chen Pao EX there with that snowflake. All right, first one. Let's have a look. Door number two. Oh, we just go down. And then down. Nice. Makes it easy. Although, is half the game trying to find out where the door is? I don't know. It's like playing The Sims. Right, we have a Paradox Rift fun packs. These fun packs, often not a chance of getting some rare card, like super rare card, but still great fun to open up, especially for children or anyone who is just picking up some packs. So we got a Remoraid, we got a Pumpkaboo, and a Latios reverse holo. There, all right, door number three provides us with, oh, it's the Dangler. Dangler in door number three. Let's struggle to get this out, come on. Chen Pao does not want to come out. There you go. So we have the Chen Pao Dangler, and I think like last year's, it is very nice. You know, you can just chuck it on your backpack, on anything you got. It looks pretty cool there. So you can see the similarities. Very, very cool. All right, door number four is this another card? This is another promo card. It is Pikachu EX from Paldea again, I believe, with that snowflake symbol there. So you can get it for your set of these holiday cards. Door number five. Didn't open the whole way. That's okay. Got another, oh, this is a full pack. It is Scarlet Violet base set. Okay, see what we get in this one. Hopefully get some good luck. Would anyone like a code card? Merry Christmas. A little bit early, but you know. Right, so we got our Dark Energy. We've got a Flittle, a Sviper, Houndour, Sertoddle, Cyclozar, Vitality Band, Toxtricity, Hypno, Drowsy, and a Mariodon there as well, which is very cool. All right. Number six, door number six is a fun pack. It is a Temporal Forces fun pack. Love those. Gorgeous, gorgeous starters there on that fun pack. Give me that Totodile. We have a Turtwig, Poochyena, and an Ekans, which is snake backwards if you didn't know. Number seven is a booster pack. It is Obsidian Flames. Some people were asking about Obsidian Flames recently. So that could be quite cool. Maybe we'll get that Charizard. Maybe you'll get a code card. Wow. Very nice. Okay. So we got our Grass Energy, Houndour, Tadbulb, Steeny, Paldean Wooper, Togetic, Volcarona, Poltergeist, Inkay, Arbolivar, and a Claydole there. Behind door number 8 is a promo card. It is a Eye in a Bundle. Very foily and nice, as the promo cards are, with that Snowflake stamp there too. Lovely Iron Bundle there. All right. So that is behind door number 8. And don't forget, any of these booster packs or anything like that, it's just an example of what I'm getting. You could get way better than me. So we got stickers. We got Pikachu. We got a Pikachu snowman. We got a vanillish, one of the vanilles. Sitoddle there, and Snowrun, and some other stickers for the green Christmas that we're having, apparently. All right. Now, door number 10 is a little one. It is a coin of Sitoddle. Is that what it is? I can't remember. But beautiful coin there. You got some snowflakes going on in the background as well. Very nice, very nice. 11 is another fun pack. It is Twilight Masquerade. Very cool. So behind door number Twilight Masquerade is Trevenant, Emolga, and a Volbeat Reverse Holo. Okay, number 12, and we're halfway to Christmas. Nearly. It's a promo card. It's the Sitoddle there. There you go. We're all about the Sitoddle. So you got the promo foiling going on and the stamp as well. All right. Next up, number 13. Lucky for some. It's a fun pack. It's a Paradox Rift fun pack. So you can have some fun packs from a load of different sets here, which is pretty neat. We got a Nimble, a Yamask, and a Panseer Reverse Holo. Door number 14 is a full pack. It is Paradox Rift. Okay. So you get a mix of all different packs here too. Again, could make a great gift for anyone who is picking up a little bit of Pokemon or is looking to pick up a little bit of Pokemon. That is very nice. We've got a Grass Energy, Knackley, Parasol Lady, Porygon 2, Octillery, Luxurious Cape, Ambipom, Snorlax Doll, Toxel, Nickit, and a Steelix. There. Door number 15 is, that looks like another full pack. Yes, it is. It's Temporal Forces. Okay. Temporal Forces, what will you provide me? It will be more Grass Energy, Pidove, Pinoco, Morwile, Meditite, Sableye, Iron Valiance, Rescue Board, Sizzlipede, Electabuzz, and a Raging Bolt EX. Very nice. Very nice. First kind of big pull that we've seen thus far. See how the rest of the opening goes. Door number 16 is a promo card. It is a Frigibax promo with the stamp as well. Very nice. Frigibax. Number 17 is a fun pack. It's Temporal Forces again. And behind this one is Frostmoth, Noctowl, and a Feraligatr. Very nice Feraligatr reverse holo there. Big fan. Number 18, looks like a coin. It's a Chien Pao. Oh, this is a lovely coin. Look at the texture on that. It looks like an old TV. Very nice. That foiling on the coin. It's pretty cool. All right, so that one is done. Number 19 now. So number 19 is a full pack. It is Twilight Masquerade. So we're getting a few of these boost packs. There you go. There's another code card. And we've got Fire, Nosepass, Jinx, Floette, Sunkern, Bellybolt, Hassle, Poliwrath, Poochyena, Torkoal, and a Tilmask Ogerpon EX. All right, second pull of this holiday calendar. Door number 20 is a promo card. It's a Vanillux. That's the one I was looking for. Vanillux with a stamp and the foil. Very cool. So we've got a few of these stamped ones now. Number 21 is another fun pack. It's a Twilight fun pack. And again, just seeing some more of these cards. It's pretty cool. Hisuian Growlithe, Monferno, and Heatran. Reverse holo. No number 22. Another promo card. We've got a Snorunt looking very chilly from Paradox Rift with that foily stamp on there too. Very nice. Number 23 is another fun pack in Twilight again. So behind this one, we got a Corphish, a Grookey, and a Lumis. 24, it's Christmas Eve. We got a promo. It's an ESQ EX with that snowflake on it from Obsidian Flames. And we're gonna open this one up because there is a code card within and we're gonna show you what it is. But you get that lovely ESQ and a code card as well for the holiday calendar 2024. Very nice, I'll pop that over there. And then it's Christmas Day. What can we find? It is stickers, Christmas stickers. You got the ESQ, you got the Chenpao, Grieveyard, Sveal as well, having a great time. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. And that is everything inside the holiday advent calendar. Let's double check. There's nothing underneath. I didn't have to do this, but I felt the need to, honestly. There's nothing hiding underneath. There you go, that's a little treat for anyone who stopped by. Right, but that's what we got inside. So two pages of stickers, two coins. We got the sidekick, like, tag as well. The dangler, which I'm gonna take out the bag because I think, I remember the last one being pretty cool as well. And they're relatively thick, they're nice quality, definitely. And they just, you know, dangle. It's quite cool. Got a load of cards. There, only two kind of pulls in the Raging Bolt and the Teal Mask Ogerpon, but maybe your luck will be better. And a load of promos too. We've got that ESQ, we've got Snorunt, Vanillux, Frigabax, Sertoddle, Iron Bundle, Pikachu, Chenpao there as well. I think my favorite thing out of the box is this lovely Chenpao coin because of how different it is and how cool it is. Look at that foiling. It's like a glitch in the Matrix. I'm hoping that this is how it's supposed to be and it's not just like a mistreatment. But yeah, very nice. But you got a load of those promo cards as well and the chance of getting some really great pulls. So heading over to the Chaos Cards online store and TikTok shop. Check out the Pokemon holiday calendar for 2024 and the rest of the Pokemon bits we've got available over there too. Thank you for watching this video. I've been Johnny for Chaos Cards and I will see you next time.